Hello, some business news. The Manufacturers Association of Nigeria, MAN, Association of Small Business Owners, ASBAN, and other stakeholders have grown over the worsening state of forex scarcity in the country, stating that they are already cutting costs as the profits are declining. In separate interviews, the two associations and the Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry, LCCI, all said that the consistent plunge of the naira coupled with the inability to access forex in the past 2 months has created a harsh business environment in Nigeria. They warned if this persists, more job losses will happen and in the long run drive the country back into recession.